My fellow Americans, I know we are all aware of the current market situation developing, and I want to assure you I have my top FBI agents on the case.